This is my friend Thomas Hale. If you've been to this banjo camp before, you've probably noticed him because he's a strong claw hammer player. And I would say an apprentice of Adam Hurt. And he has been working up a lot of Adam's tunes. He plays them in his own style. And we're going to play Camp Chase, but it's not the Frenchie Carpenter way. It's more the Burl Hammond's way.